Oh, we're still Kara. Oh, okay, cool.
You're gonna be okay? We'll get some help here. As soon as we'll all be just a bad memory.
Wait, where are we now? Are we at that place that was for refuge, I guess?
Are you Zlatko?
Who's asking?
I was told you could help us.
I don't know who told you that. You came to the wrong place. I'm sorry.
Wait. We really need your help.
Come in. Come on in. Don't be shy. Luther, would you be so kind as to take these ladies' coats? Oh, don't be afraid of our big friend here. Luther is just another android that I helped. He keeps me company in this...
Holy crap.
...big, empty old house.
Not even gonna lie, he was so big I kind of froze.
Please, make yourselves at home. How did you hear about me?
An android. On the street, he said you could help us.
I see. Devian, huh? What about her?
She's human.
And you want to find a safe place. Somewhere you can start a new life. I hear Canada is very lovely at this time of year. Beautiful landscapes, open spaces. Clean air. And no android laws. Great place for a fresh start.
Yes, that's exactly what we want.
Of course. Well, I can help you. But first, we have to get rid of your tracker.
Tracker?
Yeah. All androids are fitted with a tracking device to locate them at all times. I'll remove yours, and then you'll both be safe. Come on. Follow me.
Why do I feel like he's bullcrapping us?
The little one can wait for us in the living room.
No, she always stays with me.
Of course. Right this way. Everything we need is in the basement.
Yeah, I don't trust this. I really don't. Even if they have an android.
I don't like this place. And that man. Let's go, I have a bad feeling.
I know. I don't trust him either. We have to be careful.
Please excuse the mess.
Blood?
I needed somewhere discreet for my machines. Removing trackers is illegal, so I opted for discretion over comfort. I hope the little one isn't too scared.
No. No, she'll be all right.
That's good.
Oh God, that's a sign. That is a sign. What are you about to say or do wrong?
If you could just stand over there. I should warn you, this could be quite unpleasant. You know what's strange? For some unknown reason, the trackers seem to stop working in Deviance. That's why it's so hard to find them.
What are you doing?
So, actually, there's no reason to remove your tracker.
What? But you said that...
Yeah, people believe what they want. You Deviants are so naive. They'll come to me expecting me to help them. And I just reset them, sell them on. Or I keep them for my little experiments.
No! No!
Are
I
you
don't
serious?
Want to be reset! Let me go!
Ah! Oh, I forgot about the child. Lock it up. I'll deal with it later.
Alice! Alice, no!
Wow. A deviant that wants to be a mother. That's so sweet. And so deluded.
There's gotta be a way out of here, bro.
I think it's time we put you out of your misery.
No! What do I do?
That's what you get for having a dream. It always ends up the same way. Tears and disillusionment. Believe me, you're better off being erased and feeling nothing. No more pain. No more hopes dashed. I almost envy you.
Kara!
Oh, poor little Alice. Oh, looks like Mommy doesn't remember you at all, huh? Looks like Mommy's completely forgotten you.
Carl, what happened
to you? He's lying so hard.
All right, that's enough. Come on.
It's only preparing. It's not even resetting yet. Oh, snap. It's resetting now.
I'm going to teach you some manners, you little bitch.
Hey!
Meet me in the living room.
What? What does that even mean? Oh, what is that? That didn't work. I'm gonna green cable? Please be the right cable. Is that good or bad? Okay, thank God. mod. How much of your memory is still there? I feel like it doesn't just wipe it all at once. Okay, so we're good. Find Alice. I'll at least trust it for now.
No. This can't be happening.
What the heck is going on?
He likes to play with us. Creating monsters for his amusement. But who's the real monster? Look what he did to us.
Oh my god. Yeah, just leave them alone. Just don't lock them back up. You'll look just as bad.
Yes, Locko.
I should be done here in 10 minutes or so. Have a look at the little one, see what I can do with it.
Understood, Locko. I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
Oh, God. Yo, where'd the timer go? Dude, I can't see everything in the room. I need a weapon. Is there a room in here? Okay. There's got to be something in here. The only place we can go is upstairs. What the heck? Going in there, obviously. Are these like weapons? Can't do anything in here? What's that over there? Okay.
Has the master authorized you to be here? You must always obey the master. Oh yes, you must always obey.
Yeah,
you should not be here.
We need to leave.
You have no business here. No, you have no business here. If you have no orders, you should go.
I'm sorry about the little one.
Does that mean... Oh, a weapon! Oh, yes! Give me that!
It's not loaded.
There's no ammo? How much time do we have left? 8 minutes? Okay, yeah, yeah. Maybe there's shells in the bathroom. Oh, we found her.
Alice. Car. Car, you remember me.
How could I forget you?
I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
You were right. We never should have come.
651-1285.
We have to go. Follow me and don't make any noise, okay?
Here. Go fetch the little one.
Right away, Zako.
Open the door! Oh my god. Okay, I think he's gone.
They're searching the house. We've got to get out before they find us.
We only have a minute? Okay, let's try the core. No, close that. So clearly we're going through the blue room. Bedroom.
Shit. Where are we? Luther! Find them, for fuck's sake!
Loading the shotgun. Okay, I think we're good. I was in the corridor? Oh!
You're disobeying the master!
Shut up!
You're disobeying the master! I can't let you do that! I must warn him!
Let me in the door!
Yes, that's for sure! Master! Yes, I must warn him! They're here! They're here! Come quickly! Come quickly! They're here! They're here! Come quickly! Come quickly! They're here! They're here!
We can't stop
them! Come quickly! They're here! They're here!
I know you're there, you sneaky bitch. Show yourself. Get a flashlight. There's one on the table. Come on, show yourself. Look, I'm not gonna hurt you. I only want to talk with you. I know I shouldn't have erased your memory, okay? I regret that now. Now just come on out and everything will be
There you are!
Shit! Oh no, don't die! Let's go! Don't shoot her!
You're over there!
Go, go, go! I literally timed that worse. Oh my god. Wait, why are you not moving? Back door. Let's get it. Why is he only walking? It's like
Alice!
He doesn't. Oh my god.
Go, Alice. No, I won't leave. Go, run as fast as you
can. You could have gotten up and just ran.
I warned you. Dreams always end in tears. You should have listened to me. What are you doing? Get out of my way.
No. Not this time.
I said get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you. How dare you? What are you doing? Who let you out? Get away from me! Get away from me! Obey me! I'm your master! I'm your master!
Oh my god.
I saw the little one risk her life to save you. It was like opening my eyes for the first time. Finally, I could see. I know you have no reason to trust me after what I did. But I knew someone who could help you across the border. I could take you there. I could protect you. You and the little one.
All right. I trust you. I was so scared of losing you.
I cannot believe we escaped that without dying.